Good morning, children. I hope everyone are good. This is English subject. In this video, we are going to learn first chapter, that is the tortoise and the geese. Take out your English textbook along with that pencil and eraser. In this lesson, which you'll feel difficult words, underline that words. While I am reading lesson, keep fingers on that words. Shall we start the lesson? Okay. Chapter number 1, the tortoise and the geese. Once upon a time, there was a tortoise that lived in a tank. He made friendship with two geese who used to come and visit him at the tank. They were happy for many years. Then came a drought that lasted for months. The tanks and rivers started drying up under the burning sun. The people and animals were starving, and the birds were migrating to more fertile lands. The two geese decided to save themselves and go away. "We have to go where we can get enough to eat. But how do we take our friend?" they said. So they came to say a sad goodbye to their friend, the tortoise. The poor tortoise could not believe that they could leave him behind to die. "Take me to a safer place too," he said. The geese wondered how they could save their friend too. The problem was that they did not know how to take him along because the tortoise could not fly. The tortoise came up with an idea. He told the geese to get him a stick that he could hold between his teeth. The geese could then take him to a more fertile land, flying slowly while holding the two ends of the stick. The main two characters are the tortoise and the geese. In this chapter, we are going to see the tortoise and the geese story. So let's hear the story. Once upon a time, there lived a pair of geese and the tortoise. All three of them were great friends. One day, they felt a huge drought. Drought means a time when there is no rains. And then, lake which they were living, it is drying up. They decided to leave the lake and look for a new lake. But the tortoise could not fly. So the tortoise thought an idea. What would be the idea? The idea was, the tortoise had to hold a piece of stick by its mouth, which would be carried by the two geese. In this way, see that picture? In this way, they thought to catch that. Next part of this chapter will be taught in next video. Thank you.